So I'm gonna get 1.2 miles or so today, probably. Oh, thanks. We might get some rain. I was wondering why that person was wearing jacket. And it's definitely not cold. It's definitely not hot either. It's nice. It's quite, I mean, it's kind of on the muggy side, but it's not hot. It's not a day for a long ride, let's put it that way. Well, I mean, I guess it depends on what you're comparing it to. You know, you're gonna get a little bit of sun protection from the clouds, so that's something. Are perfect. You'd want it a little cooler. Of course, I guess the other side of that is that I am wearing pants. So it would be obviously a little nicer if I was wearing shorts. Sure what the like path of least resistance is as far as my ankle. I would suggest not through there. And probably, I mean, that's gravel, but it's kind of short. This may be it. It's hard to say. They're wondering why they went that way too now, it looks like. So normally I would go across here, but with my ankle, I think it's probably better to go this way. Oh, there's some sort of graffiti over there. I don't know what it was. They sent out an email about it, so it must have been pretty gross. Or it could just be like uppity people that don't like street art. To be honest, that would not surprise me.
Oh.